Did you know when interest rates drop 1%, your purchasing power increases 10%? So let's put it this way. Last year, you're making the same income as you are now. You get pre-qualified. Interest rates were about 3.65% at the time. You got pre-qualified up to $500,000, but you decided you couldn't find the home you're looking for. You're gonna wait another year. That 1 year rolls around. You have the same income, but interest rates now are 2.65%, 1% less. Your purchasing power is now gonna be about $550,000, because now you have to add $50,000 or 10% to that original $500,000 pre-qualification amount. So interest rates are going to affect how much you can purchase a home for. Again, this is Anthony with the Love and Loss Group. If you have any questions, just let us know. And as always, take care and stay safe.